God who blesses to be your loving and faithful wife.
Marriage is a picture of Christ and the church. Emily, the way that you respect Truman and talk to him is how the church lovingly responds to her groom. Truman, the way that you speak to Emily is gentle and considerate, and you care for her with the gentleness of Christ.